Before you get into the music, because I want to hear you guys perform. So you guys sing a duet.
Yes, Eryn, correct. Yeah.
Okay, and is it a song you wrote? What are you going to sing for us?
Yes, it's one of our new singles off our new record that'll be out on November 23rd.
I'm not a superstitious man, no. When these shoes, they got a curse on them, yo. Sometimes I think that you're chasing me. Don't believe in conspiracies, but seems like they got it out for us. Coincidence is a little too much to believe. Black boots and cold gin. Feel the trouble about to begin. Let's all. Plans, yo. Yep, it's due to fun, makes it feel alright. Why stop the track or run away in that? Everyone says it's kidding me, you know. But it's not that easy. Black boots and cold gin. Feel the trouble.
So, I mean, there are going to be thousands of people there.
Yes, we're expecting a good number of people there this year. It's grown. You know, it started as a little backyard shindig, and it's grown from 1,000 people to 2,500 people. The police department coming out and doing the security with all their cadets, and we have our alliances coming out and getting together and handing out resources to families. And we just wanted to create a whole day of family fun. We have food trucks, 25 award-winning food trucks.
I heard you're excited about this one.
You had me at food trucks. Are you kidding?
Everything you can name, they have there. The pliables and artisan ice cream, you name it, they're there. Yeah. We have a whole kid zone this year with a petting zoo and pony rides.
And it's at Brookdale Community College in Monmouth County.
Yep.
Now, here's the commitment I can make to you as as the MC. That I will not sing.
You will not sing?
I will not sing.
Oh, come on.
Wait, we had a solo act for you.
Listen, nobody wants that. I cannot promise I won't tell some jokes.
You're singing Freebird with Artemis Pyle.
All right, I'll be ready.
I'll do it.